Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Quadrel pressure-sensitive labeler. We recommend read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 240 volt. Today we'll be labeling this container at 40 bottles per minute.